All right. Did the hot water steam Jenny treatment. Got the cylinder all clean. Somebody had mentioned that it'd be a good time to replace this seal here, which is true. It's a little weepy. And I can see what you're working with. Look how fast this stuff rusts. I just washed this.
Look.
In seconds, that shit rusts. Yep. Really eat some shit on this one.
Look at me. Look.
Really dirty. Yeah, there she is. Ready for assembly. Look at this detail. Cut these off. Clean that out. It's packed full of dirt. Both sides. Yep. Alright, got the side rails up. By myself. Heavy as a son of a bitch. Anyhow, that's the start. Now I'm gonna cut ribs. These get cut on an angle back here.
Down there.
All right, so I got the ribs finished here on this truck. And I borrowed it to bring home my planks. I use these planks at work to paint the big trucks. But I got some jobs I needed for here at home, so I borrowed the truck before I had a deck on it so I could bring my planks home. But yeah, worked good. So there it is, all welded up. Yes, sir. All right, here we are putting the deck on. I had to do a few little details before that. This is how the harness was attached. Little tabs to bend over. So I made a bunch of them. I can drill the holes or cut the holes for the marker lights, and I'm going to do a grommet for the wire. Six of those. So yeah, so that's going on. And rocking and rolling. All right, the bed's finished, check it out. In all its glory. What a pain in the balls it was. D-rings, marker lights. Right now I gotta throw a few welds under the backside here. And then tomorrow morning in the dark AM, I'm gonna paint it. Next time I do one, I'm gonna do a couple things different, naturally. There it is. Not too shabby. All right. All right, here it is in the epoxy primer stage. Got up at 3 o'clock in the morning. Actually, I got here at 3 a.m. I can't do this with people in the offices. It's out of control. And now I'm gonna top coat it. Single stage urethane. Done. Alright, here she is all painted up. Epoxy primer, single stage urethane. See you later. Alright? Good enough for this truck.